We must fight Guan Yu.
Great. Now I can fight Guan Yu. I am thankful for this opportunity.
Remember, Guan Yu is mine. Stay out of it!
I don't understand much. Well, let's get moving anyway.
Remember, do not kill Guan Yu. He's too useful to die.
Remember, Guan Yu is mine. Stay out of my way.
Lord Guan Yu, at the least, die by my hand.
Guan Yu gone. Zhuge Liang loses his right hand. Move it!
Lord Guan Yu with my sword.
Lord Lu Meng, forward!
With Guan Yu as an opponent, our battle should be a beautiful thing.
Cannot be helped. We must defeat Guan Yu ourselves.
We take Guan Yu there. We will cause trouble for Zhuge Liang.
It's fine. Right now, Guan Yu is distracted by the attack on Fawn Castle.
You are mine.
Lu Meng, will you quit your complaining and move it?
These things happen. Still, do not let him escape.
You must kill Guan Yu. Be sure not to fail.
What? Once we get in Fawn Castle, it'll all work out.
Angry. At last we get a chance to take Guan Yu.
This is going to be most interesting. It will be a good fight indeed.
For us, this is a once-in-a-lifetime chance. Faster! Let's finish this so I can go inside.
The opponent.
I shall defeat Guan Yu.
I am my own opponent? This will be difficult.
I've always wondered who was the strongest.
Quickly, Lu Meng, before our plan is completely undone.
Foolish brother. I shall defeat him myself.
Guan Yu. Let us settle this my way.
At last! The time has finally come to settle this!
We must defeat Guan Yu ourselves.
Guan Yu, you must die. You will see death.
Very strong. Still, it can be accomplished.
It cannot be helped. We must defeat Guan Yu ourselves.
I am the best. Watch me destroy those maggots.
Guan Yu is but a peasant. They live to be killed.
Victory must be total. There is no need for alliance.
Coming out. Lu Meng, hurry!
Oh, hurry! Guan Yu is up ahead of us!
A big man like you should not be quibbling. Let's get a move on!
Now we can attack Lord Guan Yu! Let us hurry!
This is our only chance to attack Lord Guan Yu. We must hurry!